What's going on, fellas? It's your boy B with the beard, and the truth lives here. On this episode, I want to talk about five styling beard tools you need for an extraordinary beard. It's going to help your beard look healthy, as well as it's going to help it to continue to grow. Five tools. Now, these are different than beard products, okay? This is different than beard products. You have that portion, but you have some accessories, some tools that is going to help keep your beard looking groomed and well maintenance. And who doesn't want a beard that looks well groomed and well maintenance? It just says a lot about who you are. Now, I know that you're like thinking like, okay, well, what do I need to have an extraordinary looking beard? All right, well, the first tool that you want to have, especially if you're starting to grow your beard. So these are five tools. So if you're starting off growing your beard, is a boop. You know what I'm saying? You need a beard brush. You got to have a brush. It's great, especially if you're starting to grow your beard. You can brush your beard in the direction that you want it to grow. It's going to help stimulate growth, and it's going to help keep your beard soft, and it's going to help be able to spread the beard products that you're applying, whether it's beard oil or whatever the case may be, on your beard. So you want to make sure you get a beard brush, and it's a boar bristle brush. All right, make sure you put this in your tool belt. All right, that's tool number one. Tool number two, which you need as you progress, your beard gets a little longer, a little heavier than what it was at a 5 o'clock shadow. You want to get you a beard comb. This is a small tooth beard comb, because it's great because your beard is not that long enough that you need anything else. So this is really great for detangling your beard. Wooden beard comb also reduces split ends, and also it reduces breakage. It does not cause static, which static causes your hair to split, thus you have split ends. So this is really a great tool that you need to be having in your tool kit. All right, make sure you get your beard comb. Oops. Another tool, all right, as your beard begins to get a lot longer, you need to go to the next level. You need a wide tooth beard pick or beard comb. The most important thing you need to know, it needs to be wide tooth. Why? If my beard is a lot longer now, this is not gonna work, or this is just gonna cause a lot of breakage. This is gonna cause more damage than good if I'm using this tool. Now, if I'm using my beard pick, as you can see, my beard is a lot longer, and due to the fact that it's coarse and curly, I need something that won't pull my hair out and it gets all tangled. So a wider tooth is really great as your beard gets a lot longer, and it's gonna help to detangle your beard. And the fourth beard tool you need is some shears. You gotta have some shears on hand, fellas. Especially if you get split ends, you wanna be able to trim those split ends. So you definitely wanna get you some shears. If you got those splits, you just trim it. Or if you wanna just use it just to help style it, you may want a certain type of shape. These are very great. These are great because you can really get detailed in the shape. If you just want to bring this down, you can just trim a little bit here, or whatever style that you're comfortable with that you want. These are really great for detail oriented styling purposes. So make sure you get some shears. Now, last but not least, you gotta keep some liners on you in between the barbershop cuts. You need to get some liners, all right? And when you line it up, make sure this is the direction you want to go. You want to have it, you don't want to line it up like this. This is, I know we've been taught this way. I know I was taught this way. But then the barber, the mark of genius, what he taught me to do is turn it around, and because you don't want to cut into your beard. When you're using it like this, you begin to cut into your beard. You don't want to cut into your beard. What you want to do is just clean up, turn it around. You want to just clean up some of the areas, and it's going to clean it up for you, and your beard is going to look a lot nicer. And also, I like lining up my lip. So this is really great for lining up my lip. You can also get some trimmers. Get some trimmers if you like keeping your beard a lot lower. Then you can also get some trimmers. All right, fellas. Well, I hope those five tools helped you. Please keep those in your toolkit. You will need those at some point. You may not use them all at the same time, but they're tools. So you need them when you need them. All right. And they're there because you're going to need them when you need them. I hope this helped you out, fellas. Let me know, what beard tools are you using? What are your favorite beard tools that you're using right now? And then thirdly, what beard tools are you not using that you need? Please leave those comments at the bottom. Please give me some thumbs up, like, please. Watch my videos. Please watch these videos. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. This your boy B with the beard. As always, I'm out.